Hi there, Nick here. We have already discussed why stock market will correct itself in 2018-19 probably, wherein I had mentioned that market is overvalued. So today we will understand the simple logic behind market valuation, and after watching this video you will be able to decide whether the market is overvalued or undervalued. So stay tuned till the end, and before starting hit the subscribe button to motivate us. Okay, now we have seen this PE chart in my previous video. The link is provided here, so do check that video first. If we observe this PE chart, can we say that the lowest point is 11? Yes, and the highest point is 28. Agreed? So can I say Nifty PE ratio moves in a particular range since last 20 odd years, right? When Nifty PE reaches 10, it shoots up to 30 and again to 10, and the cycle continues, right? Let's say Nifty is undervalued at 11 PE. What does this mean? Actually, what does PE means? Let's understand that. PE means how much times an investor is ready to pay for earning a single rupee. Here, we will pay 11 rupees to earn a single rupee. What if I calculate ROI on the basis of this data? Right. So return on investment equals to 1 divided by 11 into 100, which comes to around 9%. Correct? Now we will compare this with the risk-free rate of return, that is bank FD or maybe government bonds. So for today's calculation, let's keep it at 6%. India's risk-free return is at 6%. Okay, we can justify the risk, right? We took in the markets by additional 3% risk premium we are getting, correct? That is 9% minus 6%. This is the reason we say that our stock market should outperform the benchmark index, correct? That is our 6%. Now the current situation, that is overvaluation, with the same logic, right? We are ready to pay 28 times to gain 1 rupee of income. So again, let's calculate the return on investment on this, right? 28 PE. So 1 divided by 28 into 100 equals to 3.5%. A mere 3.5% is the stock market valuation today, compared to a risk-free return of 6%. Now ask yourself, what would you do in this scenario? Yes, you guys thought correctly. Withdraw your investment from the markets and invest it in debt or government bonds or something like that. Am I making sense? Yes. One more question. Do international markets also react with PE ratio? The answer is a big yes. Dow Jones PE range is around 5 to 35. The reason is simple. Yes, you guessed it right, because there the risk-free return is very low than the Asian markets, say around 3 to 4% at max. Again, can this range be broken? Is it possible? Yes, the range can be broken, but hey, what are the chances? It's like playing against the odds. I hope you like the efforts we put in creating such videos for you. Do connect us on any social media platform you use. That's it for the day. Happy trading, safe trading, and peace out.